Metro East community is becoming a transportation hub in 2020. News 11's Patrick Clark shows us that riverboats will be arriving and departing more all around Alton next year.
Mark Twain said there are two ways to see the river. Next year in Alton, Illinois, there will be 11 new opportunities.
Starting off, there'll be 11 arrivals of our different vessels. There'll be four different vessels coming into Alton. There'll be 11 of them next year, and that'll grow to 20 the following year and 20 the following year. And then also it'll increase each year after that.
Monday, the Queen of the Mississippi was docked near the Liberty Bank Amphitheater for cleaning. In 2020, you'll see this riverboat and more.
Yeah, we're very excited to welcome American Cruise Lines to the Alton Riverfront again, kind of in a more formal relationship. You know, this is the first time that we're able to actually put an agreement together with the cruise line to make Alton its port of entry into the Mississippi River.
Last Wednesday, the city of Alton approved the multi-year agreement with American Cruise Lines.
The agreement is in place as a five-year agreement, which is extendable for up to 15 years based on the tenant's rights. Each cruise line that comes in is going to bring 200 passengers that are going to be staying the nights in our hotels, you know, coming out, maybe flying into Lambert and seeing the rest of the St. Louis region as well.
Alton will be a hub for trips north to St. Paul and south to Louisiana.
Yeah, we calculated the first 5 years of the agreement and have forecasted based on U.S. travel estimates of what a person spends when they come into town for things like this. And we estimate it being more than $2.3 million coming into town for the first 5 years. If we look out over the duration of the agreement, it could be 15 years, which will be more than $7 to $8 million of impact from this one industry. They'll go ahead and formalize a lot of it in a week and a half, creating an ordinance that'll firm it all up into place for Alton to become the port of entry for the American Cruise Lines and the experience on the Mississippi River.
And then you can see the river, like Mark Twain. In Alton, Illinois, Patrick Clark, News 11.